the glue from Kier Oahu. Let me tell you, this pin is actually hitting good. The cartridges are hitting perfect. So if you're into Kier cartridges, I suggest stock up on them because honestly, they burn so good. I already finished one in 2 days. So that's pretty fast. So hopefully I don't finish this one pretty fast, because if it's sativa, I'm sucking the soul out of this pen. I like sativa cartridges. They just make me so happy and so motivated to get this workout done. Today's back day. I'm excited. I'm really into back now. Cheers, everyone. I don't have the mic on, so the next clip will have the mic on. Laying in my lungs, dope until I'm done. Bury me alive with 150 blunts. Lit, I'ma spit like a kid on the pit. Always yapping how you stacking, spending bands on your fit. Hells, that was a big hit. These are my lashes volume after sweating, and that tells you how good my lash tech is. Like, it's still there, it's still fluffy. Volume like sets. Anytime I get low, I get high, high, high. Oh, vibe on my side, come and drop, drop, drop. Put your hands in the sky, oh, you die, die, die. Now it's time to move on when it's down in the vibe. Oh, no, see back, don't try. In my line, flow age like wine. Sipping that she fine. Negative mind, baby bones not kind. We are gonna try to do 10 pound deadlifts. It's worth a shot to give yourself. Let the band play. Yeah, bitch, I paid the price to rock this ice. Tell me what you niggas know about sacrifice. Tell me what you niggas know about sacrifice. Yeah, I pray every night cause I live one hell of a life. One hell of a life. Yo, two shows back to back. One hell of a night. Two. Pick up the chicken, then I'm right back on the flight. My dog still on lockdown and he just sent me a kite. Okay, one hell of a life, yeah. Grew up watching my big cousin and cooking the white, white. Heads did a sweep and the whole neighborhood got indicted. Damn. Got an old school, but it looked like a new coupe inside it. Yeah. Now I'm not from New York, but I'm a motherfucking giant. Hey. Went from having nothing to in Dubai shopping. She got fake tears, she love to walk around topless. Independence Day, we pull up and get it popping. No time for cheap talking. No time for cheap talking. You know my teeth flawless, baby. I'ma keep balling. And if you see me drop. You guys, I hope you did enjoy the little back session moment in deadlifts. I'm starting to work a little bit on my deadlifts, so that's why I decided to do a little b-roll of my little workout. But I finally found the immunity shot, I guess, wellness rescue it says. The other one that I tried was like a green one and it was all right. I mean, not green, yellow. It was like a really, really bad flavor for me. Like, it literally made me throw up. Like, I literally don't want to try it at all. When I look at it, I'm just like, you give me bad memories of throwing up. So here we are, we're gonna try this one. Also, if you guys want to see my reaction towards the first one that I did, go ahead and check out the video. I did upload it before, so I'll link it in the description. I honestly just hope it does taste better. If it does not taste better, then I just wasted $20 because I grabbed extra. This is oil of oregano, ginger, and elderberry.
She jinxed it.
It does.
I smells, jinxed it actually. Yeah. I was like, why'd she waste her money?
You go
but
first.
I like it.
No, you
cheers.
Go first.
Felt like I took a fire shot. Uh-oh. Or a fireball.
No, I cannot. I don't want to do this, guys.
Oh. Go all the way. Don't think about it. Just go. Think. Just swallow, 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 swallow. You're almost there. Almost there. Swallow. Swallow. Oh shit. This tastes like black peppers and a little cranberry and ginger.
I hate it.
And she bought like 4 or 6.
About two more.
The yellow one is more.
The yellow one is more stronger than this one. So if you guys want to help give yourself like immunity boost, like, I can't even talk right now. Yeah. I don't even want to drink Bang, like any soda, because once you burp, it literally tastes like it.
You're gonna be, you can taste it throughout the whole night, probably tomorrow too. Like, damn.
Benefits is like for you to like get your immunity boost up, it helps with your health, your congestion, basically when you're sick.
Your
and yeah, my allergies have been like literally like out the roof lately, and like everyone thinks I'm sick, but I'm not sick. It's just naturally like how much I sneeze. Like I'll record myself sneezing next time. Like it's just naturally how I am.
It's a native thing.
Yeah, I sneeze like
anybody else
consistently. My nose getting watery, so we're just trying to test this. If this does work throughout the whole week, that I would have to do this as like a weekly basis. Highly suggest taking it. The red one is the one to get to go. Yeah, make sure to drink this super ice cold.
Just bought it just now.
So. People were like, they messaged me saying that there's like a berry one, and they're like, you don't have to like put yourself through that. And then I was like, well, send me the link, yo. And then like, they never send me the link or anything. And I'm like, so you're lying. I just get it. So if you guys know where to get like a cooler, less reacting, ugly face, then hit me in the comments, you know. If you guys did enjoy the video, I rate that taste-wise a negative one. I'm just kidding. I mean, it's like a 4 out of 10, but your first time, you're going to be like, ooh, it's too much for me. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow all my social media links, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.